A long-lost idol from a Tamil Nadu temple has been traced to a London museum. And now, it has been established that the bronze statue of Thirumangai Alvar, a Vaishnavite poet saint, kept in Soundararaja Perumal temple in Kumbakonam, is a duplicate. The French Institute of Pondicherry, which has over 1.7 lakh archived photographs, compared the photo of the idol currently at the temple and the one they had captured in 1957. And they found certain things odd. The snake on top of the head is drawn crudely in the duplicate. The pattern on the head has been changed. So has the button-shaped design on the forehead. The curvature on the eyebrows are also crude. In the lower part of the body, the sacred thread in the duplicate idol passes by the side of the navel, whereas in the original, it passes above the navel. The flower pattern on the cloth has been changed into mere dots. The cloth strip is wider in the replica than in the original. Again, it has dots in the place of a circle. The lines in the cloth are also crude. The pattern on the cloth is different from the one in the original. And the cloth in the original hangs at the same level on both the sides, whereas it hangs at different levels in the duplicate. Lastly, the cloth hangs lower at the center in the replica, whereas it is a little above in the original. All these establish that the idol at the Kumbakonam temple had been changed since the institute took the photograph in 1957. The police and the authorities are now in the process of bringing back the original idol from the London Museum.